close to Memorial Day, so I thought I'd do a song that kind of always makes me think of Memorial Day. It was actually a song everybody knows, but it was actually a song they wrote for the Union during the Civil War. So it was a Union battle song.
This morning, for our guests, we've been studying the book.